Welcome again. Today we start our next topic on digital design course, code converging circuits. Code converging circuit is a combinational logic circuit that converts information coded in one code to another. You are already familiar with a variety of codes used to represent numeric and alphanumeric data. For example, decimal digits may be represented using different numeric codes, BCD, X3, 2421, 84, minus 2, minus 1, gray codes, and others. There are different properties for each code. For example, some codes are weighted like BCD, others are unweighted like X3. However, X3 has the advantage that it is self-complementary code. These different properties make some codes more suitable for use in some systems. Code converging circuits make two systems compatible, even though each uses the different code. These are some examples: BCD to X3 or X3 to BCD, gray code to BCD, BCD to gray code. In this example, we'll design a BCD to X3 code conversion circuit. The circuit has four inputs and four outputs, since we need four bits to represent any decimal digit in BCD and in X3. We name the inputs A, B, C, D, and the outputs X, Y, Z, V. We list the states for the inputs. Really, there are 16, but six of them are not used, and they can help us in the design. We can use them as do not care conditions. 0 in BCD is 0011 in X3, and 1 is 0100, etc. And 9 in BCD is 1100 in X3. Now X is the sum of min terms 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Y is the sum of min terms 1, 2, 3, 4, and 9. And Z, the sum of min terms 0, 3, 4, 7, 8. And V is the sum of min terms 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. You see, we can directly note that V in all cases equals to not D. So no need to use KMAP to simplify it. Now here we have our expressions. We can use KMAP to simplify them. X equals sum of min terms 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We can group these 8 squares on A, or, and these 4 squares on B, D, and these 4 squares together on BC. Now regarding Y, sum of min terms 1, 2, 3, 4, and 9. We can group these 4 together on not B, and these 4 together on not B, C, and these 2 together on B, not C, not D. Now regarding Z, sum of min terms 0, 3, 4, 7, and 8. These 4 together on not C, not D. And these four together on CD. So Z really is equals to C exclusive or D. And no need to simplify V on K maps, since from the truth table it was seen that it is equal to not D. Now we have the outputs X, Y, Z, V represented in their minimal forms by means of inputs A, B, C, D. And it's very easy to draw the circuit. Finally, we have our code conversion circuit that accepts any BCD digit and outputs its equivalent X3 digit. As an exercise, design the code conversion circuit from X3 to BCD. Continue filling the truth table. Here, X3 digits and BCD digits. Here you have to be careful about the do not care conditions. These are the do not care conditions in X3, and you can use them in K-map to simplify the outputs. Thank you.